All right, this week we're celebrating summer break in the 808, and there are, of course, so many things to do right here at home. You don't have to travel to the mainland for vacation. You can stay right here at home. Today we're focusing on Hawaii Island, so we want to know, what is your favorite place on Hawaii Island? Share it with us. We're going to share what you have to say right now for our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check.
Yeah, mahalo to everybody logging in, and I got to say, really, really blew up over the last half an hour as people started logging in and putting some pictures. Now, first, pictures, excuse me. Kevin Park, I like this. My favorite spot is the Big Island's Candy Factory. That makes sense right there. It said right there at the bottom. Why don't you read this one from...
Colasanto Chicone, Kiholo Beach.
Awesome.
Kiholo Beach.
Roxanne, our friend from Kauai, says, always going to visit Ohana over in the Hilo side. Love it. It's a little bit of old Hawaii. What does Momi go ahead and say right there?
Momi says, my favorite places on the Big Island is, number one, Big Island Candy Factory.
There's a theme there.
Yes. And number two, Ken's Pancake House. I've been there.
You have?
Yes. Okay, both of those are terrific.
I got to ask then about this one. Okay. Maria said, aloha from the Big Island. My favorite spot on the Big Island would have to be Hilo, because Hilo's home to my favorite restaurant, the Hawaiian Style Cafe, the home of the Mokosaurus. I'm assuming this is a huge loco moco, and I'm zooming in here. I at least see three hamburger patties, two eggs, fried rice with gravy. Trini, this Hawaiian-style cafe, Mokosaurus, we must dig deeper and find out more about it.
Yes, investigative reporting.
Again, mahalo to everybody. And Trini, we haven't got onto all of them. There's still about 12 more responses. We'll get that in our next Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check.
Terrific. Thank you, Taizo.